Hi students, this is Dinesh here. Now we are going to discuss exercise 3.1, question number 3. If alpha, beta and gamma are the roots of the cubic equation x cube plus 2x square plus 3x plus 4 which is equal to 0, form a cubic equation whose roots are 2 alpha first subdivision, 2 alpha, 2 beta, 2 gamma. So the cubic equation x cube plus 2x square plus 3x plus 4 which is equal to 0, we have three roots. So alpha, beta, gamma are the three roots of this equation. So first I'm going to find out summation alpha, that is alpha plus beta plus gamma, which is equal to the formula minus b by a. So this is b is equal to what? 2. A equal to what? 1. So minus 2 by 1, that is equal to what? Minus 2. That is summation alpha. The next one, summation alpha beta, that is means what? Alpha beta plus beta gamma plus gamma alpha, which is equal to, the formula is c by a. The c value 3, a value 1. So 3 by 1, that is equal to what? 3. Summation alpha beta value 3. The next, alpha beta gamma, that is equal to the formula minus d by a. So d value 4 and a value 1. So minus 4 by 1, that is minus 4. This is general roots, but the given roots is what? 2 alpha, 2 beta and 2 gamma. So now we are going to find out summation 2 alpha and summation 2 alpha beta and 2 alpha, 2 beta, 2 gamma. We have to find out. So now the given roots 2 alpha plus 2 alpha, 2 beta, 2 gamma. Now I am going to find out summation 2 alpha, that is 2 alpha plus 2 beta plus 2 gamma. So now I am going to take 2 outside. So the remaining terms, alpha plus beta plus gamma. So 2 into alpha plus beta plus gamma, already we know that alpha plus beta plus gamma value, already we know that alpha plus beta plus gamma value minus 2. And alpha beta plus beta gamma plus gamma alpha value 3. And alpha beta gamma value minus 4. This value I am going to use here. So now alpha plus beta plus gamma is equal to what? Minus 2. So 2 into minus 2, that is minus 4. This is what? Summation 2 alpha. Next, summation 2 alpha beta, which is equal to, we can write 2 alpha 2 beta plus 2 gamma 2 beta 2 gamma plus 2 gamma 2 alpha. So now 2 2s are 4. Here 2 2s are 4. 2 2s are 4. Now I'm going to take 4 outside. So alpha beta, beta gamma, gamma alpha. Already we know that alpha beta plus beta gamma plus gamma alpha value 3. So 4 into 3, that is equal to what? 12. So now summation 2 alpha beta value 12. Next we have to find 2 alpha, 2 beta, 2 gamma, that is equal to what? 2 into 2 into 2, 3 times 2, 2 power 3 into alpha beta gamma. 2 power 3 into alpha beta gamma value, already we know, minus 4. 2 power 3 value 8. 8 into minus 4, that is minus 32. The required cubic equation x cube minus summation 2 alpha into x square plus summation 2 alpha beta into x minus 2 alpha 2 beta 2 gamma equal to 0. Already we know that cubic equation x cube minus general cubic equation x cube minus summation alpha into x square plus summation alpha beta into x plus minus alpha beta gamma is equal to 0. That is general, but the roots is given 2 alpha 2 beta 2 gamma. So that's why I'm going to use x cube minus summation 2 alpha into x square plus summation 2 alpha beta into x minus 2 alpha 2 beta 2 gamma, which is equal to 0. So now I'm going to substitute summation 2 alpha value, summation 2 alpha beta value, 2 alpha 2 beta 2 gamma value here. So x cube minus summation 2 alpha, that is minus 4, already is minus here. So minus and minus what? Plus 4 x square plus summation 2 alpha value 12. So 12 x minus 2 alpha 2 beta 2 gamma value minus 32, already is minus. So minus and minus what? Plus 32 is equal to